Also, Ina Road just west of Thornydale was shut down overnight after the storm blew through the northwest side. You see crews working on a power line there. We're checking to see if the road has reopened this morning, but regardless, if you're headed east, there will be delays to your morning commute. Just last week, Ina Road at Shannon closed because of those downed power lines. The repairs took all day.